As the wildfires continue to burn in California, one group of fires in Napa and Sonoma counties has doubled in size since yesterday to more than 124,000 acres. Claudia Cowan reports on what fire crews are dealing with right now.
They said we needed to go, so we're going.
Thousands of California residents under evacuation orders as more than 300 wildfires burn across the state. Almost two dozen of them, considered to be major or complex, have already burned tens of thousands of acres. In Vacaville, people saying goodbye to their homes, sitting in bumper-to-bumper traffic as they try to make their way out of town while hoping there will be something to return to.
I always hoped it would never happen to us, you know. We've been very lucky with all these fires that have happened in the last few years, so it's real scary.
Governor Gavin Newsom has declared a state of emergency, paving the way for federal relief and aid from outside the state. Fire officials say the help is desperately needed as their resources have been stretched thin.
Even if we were at full strength with all the fires that we're currently seeing, we are woefully short of resources, period.
A record-breaking heat wave in the West is proving to be a massive challenge for firefighters. Days of extreme heat and low humidity are creating an environment for these fires to thrive. Some relief may come over the next few days as a cold front is expected to move in over Northern California. But the National Weather Service warns those hot temperatures may quickly return. The heat wave is also driving up demand for electricity, putting the state's power grid in danger of being overwhelmed.